Hello, this is a quick video to show after effects composition settings for social media, TikTok, Instagram, and YouTube. This is the screen when starting after effects. We can go to here to create a new composition. I click here, and then the composition settings windows is pop up. We can rename the composition. I'll use Tom for TikTok, IG, Instagram, YouTube. Shots. Actually, we have the presets. We can go to presets and social media. We can choose social media portraits HD here. Now, this is the dimension for TikTok, IG, and YouTube shots. We can keep the frame rates and we can set the duration here. The minimal duration is 15 seconds. If we have longer video, we can adjust this to, for example, 1 minute. Here and then click OK to create a new composition here. The alternative way to create a new composition, we can go to composition and new composition, or we can use Control N to create a new composition. And then I will use this composition for YouTube landscape. And then we can choose another preset. We can choose social media landscape HD and we can keep this dimension and we can keep the frame rate from 24 to 60 for the YouTube setting. I keep it in presets and then we can change the duration. That depends on your video and then click OK. If you want to have YouTube 4K resolution, we can go to composition and new composition again, and then go to rename it, come for YouTube 4K, and then we can choose ultra high definition 4K, and then we can keep this size, and we can change the frame rate from 24 to 60 frames per second. I keep it in 30 frames per second. And then we can change the duration. That's up to your video. So we can click OK to create a YouTube 4K resolution composition settings. This is how we can set the After Effects composition settings for social media, TikTok, IG, Instagram, and YouTube. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Martis V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.